Here's what we do when we do a gold wrap. We actually polish it at the end of each installation. And what that does, it makes the whole wrap fucking